Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match win.
Rousey picks the ankle, looking to end this in submission fashion.
That's it.
Hooked up. Oh, shin breaker. Move right across the small back.
Basil turns it around. Danger. Shayna Baszler's got a point in there. She wants her.
Bad down. She gets Rhea it. Ripley. She gets it.
Three superstars in the ring, and here we go with our triple threat match.
Three determined superstars, I'd say. They all believe this is their...
Uh-oh, Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
We're still doing a lot of damage.
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left. DDT.
And no count-outs means she has the whole outside to play with.
That'll be the deal in the end.
She re-enters the ring now.
Rousey has been eliminated.
Ouch. What are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of thing where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal. The match can change in an instant when another individual who is officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their bet. The man setting her up.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
And there you have it. Here we go, elimination tag team action in this one. The goal is to systematically eliminate each member of the opposing team one by one until only your team is left standing. Standard tag team rules are otherwise in effect.
Well placed, knees to the hamstring.
That was nasty.
He's trying again.
Has been eliminated.
Setting it up. Boom.
Oh, he retaliates.
Only about to see it again.
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
There you have it. The superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar.
We see the scoreboard and the clock is ticking. Corey, how important is it to...
Is that all she wrote for race?
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup?
The strategy has to be to score the first fall.
Devastating.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He'll head to the ring.
Harley Reigns has him hooked.
Fisherman suplex.
Can Harley close things out?
Harley Race. Fisherman suplex.
Harley ending this fight right there.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
The damage he's taken is starting to pop.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, what impact.
Oh, strong impact.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
And you can tell there are cruel intentions in mind right now.
This has to be stopped.
The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Face first into the chair.
He steers clear of contact.
No way!
Oh, just completely off target there.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Re-entering the ring now. Answering back! Harley Race
with the Fisherman suplex. Superb execution.
Good night.
He's looking a little weary now.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Ooh, that planted knee.
Ouch.
Headed to the top now.
Race knows what he needs to do to end this.
Harley Race has him hooked.
Fisherman suplex.
Can Race put things away here?
Swinging neckbreaker connects.
Harley is culminating a great game plan now.
Harley is holding the leverage in this match.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Crank in the head.
A torturous knee.
And Race gets stonewalled.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Caught in a bad position here. Check your face out of that one. And now the pressure's mounting on him.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
He turns it around.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And Harley with a counter. Harley Race. Fisherman suplex.
Unloading their best shot once more.
All the way to the outside.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Got it, scouted. Whip back into the ring.
Man, just a multitude of strikes.
Hanging right to the face.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Here is your winner and new World
No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean... Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room. And did you hear the impact of that?
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This one. He's got it. Superstar survived against enormous odds. Championship action on tap tonight here in this bout under
elimination. MVP has been eliminated.
New champion, a new era begins.
Here is your winner and new WWE United States Champion, the Big Boss Man.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against... Here we go with eight superstars all desperate to prove themselves.
A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's good to block in the corner.
And Kingston has been eliminated.
Uh-oh.
Bobby Lashley has been eliminated.
Right to the ribs.
This won't end well. Great reaction from Ivar.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes. Oh! High knee right between the shoulders. He's heading back to the ring. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Has him up.
British Bulldog has been eliminated.
With a big time move. Boom! What an uppercut. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Uh-oh!
Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better. Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. What a headbutt.
Vicious. He's taking some good hits.
Oh!
Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. Bang! So accurate. Driven into the barricade.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Oh, look at the knees. Endless knee strikes. Carefully measured knee drop. Kicks to the face. Capped off with a big one.
The barricade.
Punch him in the chest.
Getting creative here.
Oh! Right on the barricade, gut first. And he's able to counter.
A terrifying look for Ivar's opponent.
Double underhook into the power bomb.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
Uh-oh.
Caught by the back of the elbow.
Big splash. A terrifying look for Ivar's opponent.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, no, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Extending their opponent's arm out.
Oh, man, leg drop arm breaker.
Oh!
All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom! Incredible suplex.
And he tosses him back in now.
Ivar could be one move away from ending things.
Ivar, set up.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner.
A field of tag teams here as this elimination match is off and rolling. This is the chance of
Angel has been eliminated.
A reversal catches Top Dollar. Backslide driver.
Fireman's carry.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Super kick finds the mark. I'm not liking Roberto's odds here.
Into it.
Can't take any more of that. This must be over.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Watch out! That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
Up across the shoulders, fireman's carry position.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners, Ashanti Adonis and Top Dollar Hit Row.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other Here we go with eight superstars all desperate to prove themselves.
This match will prove it. Damian Priest has been eliminated.
Tommaso Ciampa.